Back to your calls. Laurie's in Denniston. Evening, Laurie.
Matt, good evening.
How are you?
Always a pleasure to talk to yourself.
And yourself, Laurie.
I'd like to preface any comments I'm about to make tonight by saying that my major and immediate concern is the welfare of Big Derek Johnson. Although a Celtic fan, I've enjoyed verbally jousting with a big man. As you know, he was working for a rival radio station. Nevertheless, I always enjoyed talking to him because, unlike a lot of ex-Hull Firm players, he always managed to remain objective in his comments, and that was fundamental to me. I remember, maybe giving my age away here, I'm in my mid-50s, I always thought the halcyon days of Scottish football was in the run-up to the 78 World Cup. I went to the home international series prior to the Argentina campaign. He scored against Wales and Northern Ireland, two glorious headed goals, inexplicably was dropped against England in the third match, and the rest is history. So, DJ, if you're listening, big man, you bridge the divide between the Old Firm. I think everybody holds you in high esteem. Get well soon, Derek.
Laurie, very kind words of you indeed. Confirming, obviously, Derek, he's on the mend, he's all well, and he'll be joining us at the end of the month. You'll have the pleasure of being able to argue with both Ruffy and talk to DJ at the same time. That'll be fantastic for you.
I'm looking forward to it immensely, Mark. Now, I'll get to my main point. I think that the Old Firm, both are evenly contested. I have tipped my own team, Celtic, to win the league since the start of the season. That'll come as no surprise to any regular listeners. But one thing I do think has happened, which will be crucial and decisive in the run into the title race, is the loss of Lee McCulloch for Rangers, who was an enforcer. He was a governor for Rangers. We've got two, Scott Brown and Berham Kyle. And you know what? I used to listen, and it was inconceivable to me. I've been a regular contributor to this programme in years gone by, and people were very reluctant to praise Lee McCulloch. Lee McCulloch is a fantastic player. His versatility is immense. He can play centre-back, he can play midfield, he can play up front. But most of all, he was a ball winner. And I feel that as much as Rangers have got talented midfielders, i.e. Davis, Edu, and young guy Ness, I think that will prove very crucial, and I think that will tip things in Celtic's favour. And I'm just curious what you and the rest of the panel think.